and welcome back to my channel. It is good to see you. I am thrilled to be sitting here and filming this very exciting video. I have been looking forward to it for so long. Today, I am announcing and releasing my second line. I am so excited. Hopefully, you can see how excited I am. I feel like I'm shouting through the camera, but it is so crazy that we are here again sitting and announcing my second line. A couple months ago in the fall, I was in this exact same position and releasing Busy Brunching, and it's already February, and we've been working on our new line for a couple months now, and I am finally here. We can release it. I first just wanted to take a moment and sincerely thank every single person who supported me in my first line. Busy Brunching was such a success. I can't even, when I think about it sometimes, I get overwhelmed. It's always been a dream of mine to have some sort of clothing line, merchandise line, and to start my own business. And the fact that you guys were here so loyal and supported me, bought my items, and I was able to ship it out to people across the country is, it seriously baffles me. I had the best time working on Busy Brunching, and again, the success of it was something that I didn't even think was possible, and it is exactly what inspired me to continue and make a second line, which is what we're here today for. The best part is when I go onto Instagram and I have DMs from you guys and you send me pictures of you wearing your Busy Brunching merchandise and that you share it on your social media. I think that that is amazing, and thank you so much. It means so much to me. Whenever that happens, I always go and I show Elizabeth or Claire or my mom, anyone in my family, because I love seeing people wear the Busy Brunching merchandise. And Busy Brunching, I just wanted to point out, is there are still items available on my website, emilyonbose.com. So if you still want to purchase something from Busy Brunching, that's not going away. We still have some inventory and merchandise left, and it is available still on my website. So now I wanted to talk about the inspiration and kind of the thought process for this new line. So I love to have, as you know, for Busy Brunching, that was my tagline. Busy Brunching had some meaning behind it because I love to brunch, and that was sort of the inspiration for the first line. So the inspiration for the items that I included in this line came because, as if you, again, if you follow me, I have been doing cheese boards a lot. So my family and I love doing cheese boards together. We love to entertain. As you guys know, my mom is a fantastic entertainer and she's taught me everything. We love having appetizers. This past semester, all at school, I had a cheese board basically every single weekend with my friends. It was a really fun and creative activity that we ended up doing to kind of still be social during these crazy COVID times, and it ended up turning out to be some of the best memories that we made at college, all through just having like an appetizer night. And so that was definitely something that I wanted to carry over into these products. And again, this is something that I actually love and that I'm so passionate about, and I always got a lot of questions, and I would continue to like figure out good ways to make cheese boards and do research during the week. So when we were brainstorming for my new line, I was out with my two best friends, Megan and Molly, and I was talking to them about kind of what we wanted to do for the next line. And this was a couple months ago, and my best friend Megan was sitting there and she was like, "Emily, what if you did Good to See You?" Because I always say that in my YouTube videos, and I either start my videos like that or I'll just randomly say it throughout my channel. And it really is Good to See You, because especially during these COVID times, with us not being able to see as many friends and family or be in person with things, it's truly something that when I see someone, I'm like, it is good to see you. And that is exactly what I wanted for this next line. It's super positive. It's definitely a reflection of me. It's something that I say, and we were able to carry it on to all of the different products in this line. And now I wanted to talk about what is in the line. What are the products? As you all know, everything that I do tries to have some sort of meaning to it. And so in this line, it is more home decor and lifestyle. I wanted to continue to expand my horizons with the products that I am selling to everyone. Okay, so this is the first item in the merchandise line, is the cheese board, and I am trying to show it because I don't want all the little utensils to fall out. But as you can see, you also get some cheese knives, some meat knives on the side of the cheese board. And then an amazing feature that I love is that you can actually take this part of the cheese board out, and on the cheese board is engraved with Good to See You, and it's very light and super subtle, but it is still carrying along the tagline for this line. So this is removable slate. It's super easy to wash, and then it just inserts perfectly into the cheese board. And then it does say Emily Owen Bose with my little bow logo on the bottom of the cheese board as well, because I had to add a little personalization onto the cheese board, just just to kind of make it my own. And so this is a perfect size. I wanted to make sure that the cheese board wasn't too big, wasn't too small. I personally wanted something that I would use when I'm at school with my friends or if I'm at home with my family as well. I also really love this shade of wood because I just think that it is very versatile and it goes with a lot of things. It can be left out in your kitchen, in your apartment, or as home decor as well. So this is the first item. This is kind of like the grand piece in this whole line of merchandise is my beloved cheese board, and I'm so excited to be selling this. So obviously when you're having a cheese board night, if you are over 21, it is always lovely to pair it with some wine, and so I wanted to also release some wine glasses, and these are stemless wine glasses, and they say good to see you on the front as well in black script. But also, since I just turn 21, this was something that I wanted to include. But also, if you're not, I literally drink coffee out of wine glasses, so this is super versatile. You can put like kombucha or a little mocktail, whatever you want. This also pairs perfectly with the cheese board, and it is a whole set. I recommend getting 4 glasses because I think it's perfect for entertaining, but again, you can get any number of glasses. So I am really, really excited about these, and this would also look perfect out as decor on a little bar cart, or again, you could even just leave this out in your kitchen. These would be great presents. I know that Valentine's Day is coming up, and entertaining is a huge thing, even if it's just a few people, and this would be a great thing to send someone. Next, kind of piggybacking off of the wine glasses, if you have a glass of wine, you have to make sure that your surfaces get protected. So that is where my coasters come in. So I also wanted to make sure that I included coasters for entertaining. That is a huge thing. I am such a coaster person. I know last semester when I had people coming over, I would like run around and make sure that everyone had a coaster for their glass. I don't know if it's just a me thing, but I love coasters. And it's also kind of fun to give people coasters. I think it's a great hostess gift. I think it's just a good gift in general, especially if someone's just moved into a new place or whatever the case is. So these are what our coasters look like. They are just white and they say good to see you in this gold foil. And these will come packaged in 4 in like a little cellophane bag with a bow, because obviously you guys know we are so about the packaging. And I am really, really excited about this. Again, this would look lovely placed out on a bar cart. And if you're like me, you like things to kind of go together. And I love gold. So if this is like an accent color in your home, I also think that this would be perfect. I also wanted to make sure to choose the best quality items that I could. So this is a white leather. They're super durable. In fact, during our photo shoot, I felt like we were having like a quality control moment because we were like throwing wine on it and like putting our glasses down, and it dried perfectly. I was actually shocked at how durable this was. So if you were in the market for a high quality cute coaster, this is definitely it, and I'm so excited that we picked this one. Okay, we are not gonna stop at the coasters. We have cocktail napkins because, again, if you're gonna entertain, you might as well do it well. I personally love cocktail napkins as well. Going along with the coasters, I think this is another great gift. It just adds to the whole aesthetic of the night, and it's these little details that can really make entertaining so much better. And these were things that I love to do last semester, and obviously with my family, even when we go out to little boutiques, I love picking out cute cocktail napkins. And so this says, obviously, good to see you on it. This is in pink. I love this shade of pink. It's so girly and fun. And then on the back, it has my little sticker as well, so you know that it's from me. I'm really excited about these. So you'll have your cheese board, your wine glasses, you'll put your wine glasses on your good to see you coasters, and then you can pick up your cheese and crackers with these adorable cocktail napkins. The next item that we have going along with our whole cocktail party is this wine cooler, and this keeps your wine cold. I think that this is so adorable. People always need wine coolers. You cannot forget it. It also says good to see you on it. You can keep this for yourself to chill your wine, but again, this would be a fantastic gift to give someone, especially if they're hosting. You can buy them a really cute bottle of wine and stick it in here and write a little note. I think that that would be adorable. I personally would love if someone did that for me. And then also, if you're in college or even out of college, I just think this is something really nice to keep because your wine will always stay chilled and ready to go and perfect to start pouring in your stemless wine glasses. Okay, our next piece is a little bit more of a decor item. I wanted to continue expanding. Obviously, we're gonna have this fantastic cocktail party, cheese board night, but also, it's the middle of winter. It's really cold outside. I'm from Ohio. I'm looking at snow right now. I want to be cozy, and so I wanted to come out with a really fun little pillow, and this is the one that I chose. This is the perfect throw pillow for decoration for your room, for your living room, apartment, home, wherever you want, your bedroom. I feel like I'm just listing different spaces, but honestly, I'm so excited about it. And again, it's a positive phrase, and so having such a positive phrase on something that could be out in your home or your room, I just think for me personally is so uplifting to see every single day. And it's in the same shade of pink that I've kind of been carrying throughout. And I just think this is the cutest thing ever. I'm really, really excited about this piece because I think it's totally different. Again, this would be great for somebody for a gift. It's not super big, so it's definitely more of a decor item. You could put it on your chair, your bed. I'm really excited about her. So while you're cozy snuggling with your Good to See You pillow, what are you doing? That would be filling out your Good to See You journal. So I wanted to come out with a journal. This is a white ultra hide journal, and journaling for me is something so important. I've always done it. I kept a diary for years when I was younger, and then now in college, I just love doing it to write down the things I'm grateful for and just kind of like leave reflections as each day go by. And it's something that I do in the morning. But part of journaling is having a really cute journal, because that's kind of like the most fun part. And so this is exactly why I designed it. So this is a white journal, and then it is debossed on the front, and it says Good to See You. And then a few other things I wanted to note: it does have this little strap, which is really nice because it then keeps your journal very intact, and it has a bookmark on the inside as well, so you can keep track of what day you're on or where you left off. And then every single journal will come with its own pen. I know, I'm dying as well. And they are these white and gold pens, and this just says Emily on Bows on the front. I wanted to make sure that everyone had not only a cute journal, but the pen is just important. I am such a pen person. Like, I have my specific pens that I love to use because they write well, or I just like the way that they feel. And so also really spend some time on choosing a good pen. So every journal will come with a matching Emily on Bows pen. I'm really excited about this journal. And since everyone is at home, I really wanted to center this product around being cozy and it's winter time and just bettering ourselves. And again, this would also be a great gift. So very excited about this journal. Another product is a candle, and I'm so excited about this because who doesn't love candles? This again ties into the pillow and the journal, being cozy, being at home. Last time when we came out with our Busy Brunching candle, it was such a hit and everyone loved it so much that I knew that I wanted to do another candle. This is the same company from the last Busy Brunching candle. This is just a totally different scent. So this is in fresh linen. It smells amazing. If you guys got the Busy Brunching white tea candles, you'll know what I'm talking about. That scent is amazing. My room constantly smells like white tea, and so I was determined to find another really good scent for everyone. So this is fresh linen. This is perfect for leading into spring. We are getting ourselves organized. It just smells clean in general. And so it's, again, a very all white, aesthetically pleasing candle. This will go with any space that you guys have at home. So on the label, it says Good to See You, and then it has my Emily on Bows logo underneath it, and then it just has the fresh linen scent. And this is a soy candle. I had that last time, and I wanted to make sure we did it again this time. Okay, so those were all of the Good to See You items, but we don't stop there. The fun continues. So what I wanted to do, and kind of our thought process as we move forward and we continue to release lines, as you can see, Busy Brunching was its own line, Good to See You was its own line, but also, you guys know how much I love Bows. I'm obsessed with Bows. It's my brand. I've always loved Bows. It's not going away. And so we will have products on the website that are always going to be there that are related to Emily on Bows and have my signature bow on all the products. And I am so thrilled about this. For the last Busy Brunching, kind of midway, we started releasing these bow jewelry trinket trays, and they did very, very well. I didn't really talk about it a lot because it was sort of like an add-on. I just wanted to keep expanding, and that gave us the inspiration to then come out with some more bow products. So look at this. Aren't you guys dying? It is this little tumbler, and it has the black bow on it. This tumbler is so nice. I am all about my iced coffees, my hot coffees, on the go, grabbing things here and there. So I really wanted to make sure that this tumbler was something that I would buy and that I would use myself. It goes with everything. It's not super busy, which I like. It's just to the point. And I also didn't want to just like slap Emily on Bows on a tumbler because no one would buy that, but this is just a little part of me is going to be with you. So what's nice is that it has a removable cap, and then the other thing, stick with me here, it's a 2-in-1. So you can stick a can in here, and it's kind of like a koozie, and it will keep it cold, or you can put hot or cold drinks and take it on the go, and it's your little tumbler. I mean, I am just dying. I'm so excited to start using this every single day. And again, these items will be on the website all the time, and it's just going to be the Emily on Bows generic brand, that's what I'm going to call it, with my signature bow. So definitely check this out as well. So I know I previously mentioned this, and this has been on the website for a little bit, but again, I haven't really talked about it as much because it was a little bit of an add-on. So we will be having these jewelry trinket trays up shop on the website. I've sold a good amount of these as well. We have since gotten way more, and we want to make this kind of like a constant on the website. So it's just a little white jewelry tray, and it has the signature bow. Again, this is perfect for decor, perfect for a gift. You can leave it out on your nightstand, put your everyday jewelry, earrings, rings, things like that. Leave it in your closet, put it on your dresser. I could go on and on. I always have used jewelry trays or little dishes because there's just certain pieces like your everyday rings or your everyday jewelry that you don't necessarily keep in your jewelry box. And so this is where this comes in. And so the grand finale, the last thing that I will be releasing and selling on my website, is a piece of jewelry, which is exactly why we have our jewelry tray. Again, this inspired us to kind of lead into a necklace. And I always say that everything is better with a bow. I truly believe that. I think everything is better with a bow. So I am selling a gold bow necklace. It is 18 inches long, and you can adjust the chain length as well. And I am so excited about this. You guys know I love gold jewelry. I love bows. And so this was a no-brainer when I was coming up with items to sell. And this is perfect because you can put your bow necklace in the jewelry trinket tray with the bow on it. You could give it as a gift to someone. I really just wanted to make sure that I was being thoughtful with all of the products and everything kind of tied in together. Alrighty, that was all of the items. I can't believe I'm sitting here and that I just showed you all of it. Honestly, could combust. I am so thrilled and just so hyper talking about it. And as you guys know, my family is so supportive, and so we've been working on this for like weeks leading up to it, and that's all we've been talking about. And so the fact that I finally get to share it with you is amazing. So everything is now live and available on my website, emilyonbows.com, and please be sure to click the link down below if you want to shop any of the items. If you have any questions about anything, let me know, and I can't wait to start packaging and shipping these pieces out. And if you do buy something and get it, then I would love to see pictures. As I said before, it seriously makes my day. Thank you all so much for supporting me in my business and how it's growing and expanding. And as always, it is good to see you. Bye, everyone.